David, we outside. Come on, sir.
He ran in the house.
He ran in the house. David, you a bitch. He was hiding in the car. He scared ass hiding in the car. He said, "Bay, open the door. They try to kill me."
Bluffing ass, nigga. Take that nigga car.
Somebody tried to jump him. I got the video, bro. I got the video. Fuck, nigga, all this capping these niggas be doing. It's marvelous. Shit, marvelous. God, man. I could've took that nigga car. That nigga left his car. Hey, Davey, matter of fact, hey, Davey. This my cell phone charger now, punk. This my aux cord. I took his cell phone charger, this aux cord. I'ma wear this all day. You ain't listening to no music in there today, nigga. I took your aux and your charger, you bitch ass nigga. That's all you had in there, you broke ass nigga. All he had was an aux and a charger, you bitch ass nigga. No more skits, no more pizza, no more nothing. No more nothing, he's done, son. Baby, they trying to kill me, open the emergency door.
Hit the back, but I didn't even know they had a back door.
Fuck.
That man a bitch. So he saw us the whole time.
And he was watching us the whole time, scared ass. Watching us the whole time in the car. Get out the car and broke. Wish I'd have knew he was in it, should've. Man.
Well, I heard his girl when we was at the door.
What his girl say? She's like, "Oh, Patrick!" Ran out this gym. Scurry ass. Nigga left his car. Bitch ass nigga. Nigga, bitch, he left his car. He just ran out the car. This the car?
Yeah.
He ran out this gym. Scurry ass. Nigga left his car. Bitch ass nigga. Nigga, bitch, he left his car. It's 47-27.
Y'all know the words?
My son songs. Huh? I got 59 seconds left. Can somebody do that for me? And do y'all know word for word? Out of your business.